want to move to Dragon.
And Westruis did all that damage without burning his ultimate. He just leapt forward from the brush, so he is still full power, whereas Mega Zero is forced to lick his wounds. This is not going to be a good fight for Complexity.
No, it looks like FXO might be getting this one with little contesting. The depth charge does wind it going off. Robert actually going to the back, getting a little bit of extra damage done onto the Dragon. Blue team takes the Dragon, and now fighting on the Equalizer. It looks like Westruis leaping and jumping everywhere. Double kill picked up for him. Crowstorm comes in, but MIA says exit out. Triple kill for Westruis right here. Rengar just ripping apart Complexity.
And don't forget that they got Dragon as well. That fight was so good. He sat there in the fog of war, charged his ultimate, charged the stealth. Nice try there by Robert. And